This video is to show you Promethean ActivInspire's magic ink and how to create a magic ink object. So what magic ink allows you to do is it allows you to erase an object that's been placed on top of something else to kind of reveal it. So you can't just use the regular eraser tool. If I get the eraser tool and try to erase this image, it doesn't do anything because the eraser only erases pen marks and highlighter marks. So instead I have to use the magic ink, which will then show me what's underneath it, which in this case is some hidden text. So how did I do this? So what you're going to do is you're going to go into your object browser, and you want to make sure that your image, what you're erasing, is in the top layer. Anything that's below that, your magic ink is only going to erase anything in the top layer, so it's not going to erase anything that's below it. So my text 5, my hidden text, is in my middle layer, and my image is in my top layer. So that's how the magic ink works. That's how you have to position them. What you're erasing goes in the top layer, and what you are hiding goes in the middle layer or the bottom layer. And then you'll just position them by moving them so that they're directly on top of each other, like so. Now to get the magic ink tool to come up, all you've got to do is go to Tools, Magic Ink, and that's how you can now erase the option below it. Okay, so let's see this in action. This is an actual sheet with a math problem, and in order to find out what the correct answer would be on how many inches, feet, and yards the gorilla actually is, the magic ink will let you reveal what the correct answer is. So it's hiding underneath there. Now to get the magic ink onto your actual toolbar, you can actually customize your toolbar. So you'd go to View, then you're going to choose Customize. You're going to choose the Commands tab at the top. On the left-hand side, you're going to choose All Commands from the drop-down menu, or it's also under Standard Tools. So it's under both of those. You're going to select Magic Ink on the left-hand side. On the right-hand side, make sure the drop-down list says Main Toolbox, and then at the bottom you're going to click Add, and now it's going to add that magic ink to your toolbox right here at the bottom. And then you're going to click Done, and now you can see it's been added, and now all I have to do is click on the button to erase. I don't have to go to Tools, Magic Ink, in order to see it. So this video was ActivInspire's magic ink tool.